tries to leave, kill him.
You must be pretty strong to make it here.
Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Slag. We are the Forged. And you, stranger, you're somebody with some guts. I like that. See, Jake? Here's someone who might actually be worth my time. Unlike you.
But you're gonna kill me.
But I brought everything you asked for.
Stealing things from your family farm doesn't prove your strength, boy. Though this wonderful sword you brought does put me in the mood to give you one last chance to prove your worth. What do you say? Kill that prisoner and prove that you aren't completely useless.
You said we'd be raiding outside the Commonwealth. These people aren't even a threat to us.
Prove to me that you can kill! It's him or you.
Oh God, what do I do? What do I do?
What about your family? Is this what Abraham would want you to do?
Please let me go!
I thought he hated
me, Jake.
Did he send you here to find me?
Yes, he's stubborn, but I think he wanted me to bring you back.
No, he told me to never come home. You're lying.
Don't do it.
Here, I did what you asked. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Good. Now, kill the stranger.
No, stay with me, kid. Don't leave, kid. Don't do it, kid. Dude, this game sucks. Buff out doesn't do what I thought it would. We're lighting. We're getting rid of this kid, actually. Oh my god. This is gonna give me autism. You're right, I did kill her. Kid, I wish you would have joined me. Holy crap, he is going to soak. Wow. I don't know how many bullets I just sprayed off, but wow. I guess I gotta break his chest piece to get him, right? There goes his armor. One piece of it.
I'm beginning to enjoy this.
I'm not. I'm about to freaking start mass producing whatever gun bullet this is. A 5 mil? He's broken armor, right? My god. My god! He took so many bullets. Raider power armor. That is pretty solid armor, actually. That is a sweet armor. T45 torso. If I could carry it, I would. That is pretty good stuff. Especially that. That's phenomenal. Oh, it's broken, so it weighs zero. Wonder if I can break the rest of it on his body.
Okay, that was some bullshit.
I can. That's good. It's a little weird, but I feel a little bad for doing it.
Dying time is here.
Hey there.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I picked...
What the?
No, stop it.
Hey. Come on.
Go over there. Get in the corner.
Over there.
No problem.
Stop. Don't kill him. Don't kill him.
Think it come.
Jake, I let you live for a reason. Don't shoot her. She'll shoot back. Oh, I didn't pick up a password for this. Okay, let me see clear. I feel like it's... So it's the R. Okay. Maybe I lied. I don't get how these computers work, I guess. I still don't really get the whole system behind how they work. I'm trying to remove what I can here. I got one last chance. So I clicked. Like, it's gotta be. Leave the kid alone.
Hey.
Sure, sure. Just keep.
She's a shotgun that.
Her shirt on.
Put your gun away.
Yeah? You wanted to ask something? If I find you, gotcha,
put your gun away. Put your gun away, please.
Look alive.
What you need? I can wait all day.
Mate.
Show yourself.
Okay, let me try this here.
Figure you won't just run, right?
These idiots sit here shooting at each other for the next 25 minutes. See if I can't go outside. He's still shooting a gun.
Shite. I was just getting warmed up. Oh, lovely. You got a can opener.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked.
Hi.
Wait, I'm sorry. I messed up. I panicked. Please, I didn't want to hurt anyone. I just want to go home.
Why were you trying to join the Forged anyway?
Well, just...
Look, I should probably try to go home and make amends. I know I've got no right to ask, but I bet if you're there to explain, things with my dad would go easier. I bet if you bring my great-granddad's sword, he'll make it worth your while. He always tries to deal fair with people. I'll wait for you by the overpass near the farm.
Not sure he said actually, kinda ignored him. It's a pretty good chess piece. What's mine like? I would still say mine's slightly better. At least didn't have two things instead of just the one. Oh, I have to go through that door anyways, right? To get out. See if we can't find a bobblehead or something up here. Kept the man alive at least. I got some pretty sweet pieces of armor out of it. Okay. Clever. The door had been shut? Most definitely hit that. Oh, it's okay. I'll sit there. I activate what you're talking about, but I get what it is. nice up here, actually. You know how hard it'd be to keep this sucker going? How these dudes just have this thing going? There. So I'll finish out this quest real quick. Kind of forgot. I was thinking about the fast travel, but I don't remember. This dude still wants to chat.
I'm so nervous. I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
Here goes nothing.
He's got the awkward run down. So here goes nothing. He starts running away. Gotta feel the same way he does right now.
What the? Boy, I told you that if you were to show your face here again, I...
Is that my boy come home?
What? Jake's back?
Oh, thank God.
Papa, please. I know I screwed up pretty big.
I thought if I joined up, I could keep them from raiding our farm.
I didn't. I don't want to hurt anybody.
I don't care what you thought. I told you.
Abraham Francis Finch, that's enough.
Mama, it...
Shut up, Jake. If we hear anything out of either of you, you'll both be peeling potatoes for the next year. I've watched you two go at it for years and tried to let you sort it out for yourselves. Abraham, your son is a grown man. And if you expect him to act like one, then you'd better stop treating him like a child. Jake, your father and I have been out there, and we know it can be dangerous. We just want to make sure you're prepared. There, it's over. And if I hear another word about it from either of you, so help me.
She's right.
Excuse me.
She's right. I've been a fool. There's no way I can thank you enough. Here's the caps we agreed on. Plus a bit for helping my boy. I think you should hang on to that sword. It'd put a smile on Granddad's face to know it was being used to help people.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Okay.
Do I have anything to give him, actually? Gonna start getting the resources up. Okay. Well, then you'd want you to run the crops.
One of these days, we need to find you a good woman, Daniel.
Even if I had time for something like that, which I don't, who'd be interested? A women of the Commonwealth ain't exactly lining up to be farmers' wives.
Then you need a farm girl. Oh, there's plenty out there, you know. That Abernathy girl is nice. That girl at Warwick. What's her name? Joni?
Janie. And she's too young for me. And Lucy Abernathy's only got eyes for
I need to assign someone to this.
Well, don't you worry,
I need
son.
To assign someone
There's
to this.
Someone out there for you.
Seems to be growing well.
I can't think past all the weeds I gotta pull.
I
need
no
to assign someone
yet.
To this.
Days go by pretty fast. Okay.
Get all this wood on your farm, you'd be a little easier off. So we help them out. Alright. How else you want to go to the Museum of Witchcraft? I know what it is. But I want to go to it anyways. Maybe we'll find a little bit of copper on our way there too. A couple pieces here or there. What's that? I don't hear it. What you talking about, Kate?
Can we quit sucking down rats? Making me feel like crap.
My bad. Friendly? Oh, he's one of those robots that travels around talking about freaking request. I downloaded all the DLC for the game. Figured I had a second to do it, and now I realize that he's doing. It's gonna be weird to get used to them being there, but. Well, I mean, we're on the right track, heading the right way at least. Looks like so sketchy.
Next person that asked me to shag is getting a well-placed kick, if you get my meaning.
I'll be honest with you, I don't know what that even means. I feel like I know what you mean, but I'm just gonna pretend I don't. I feel like if there's copper in these are worth grabbing. I didn't realize that was a bird. Thought that was something else. It's a freaking lighthouse right there. What's up with that? Not the worst place to call.
Quit playing games and come out where I can see you.
Oh, wow.
Come on. You mean that's it?
I've definitely seen worse places. Seen better places by all means at the same time, but I've definitely seen worse places. Ghouls. That's... Oh my god. Oh my god. By the nine. What kind of gun are you using, fool?
What? Is someone
we have been called to
You've been called what? Called what? Shot her in the neck. That's a gamma gun.
They retreat after them. Blinded by heresy.
By who?
I fear nothing.
You should. You should fear me. Oh my god. I guess it's kind of hard to miss if I'm standing right on top of you. There you go. Actually, I know what to do. Oh my god. Keep that for now, just in case.
Kiss me. Let the heretics feel the power of Adam.
Yeah, check that out.
Let
Hulk.
The fire of his brilliance burn away your wretchedness.
Got the rad suit on, you can't do nothing to me, bruv. Silly dude. Good. Let him take your sight. If you feared me, that'd be weird. I feel like you should, though, as I'm, in fact, standing right on top of you. Shooting you. Why not pick up a pipe pistol? I'll let it slide. You have 12 rounds left. The very top. Oh, buddy. He's got a real gun. Good for him. Alright, you gonna make me come up there? So good for rad resistance, but a normal pistols, holy crap, it's trash. Where did he come from? Can I wake him up from his freaking slumber? Alright, you gotta stop. Must have woke him up from his slumber when I freaking blew up the whole mountain. I'm literally one shot. Hey. Someone stole your sweet roll. -48 damage, Jesus. And get it really wouldn't do that much damage by any means, but geez, that's pretty solid piece. Use kick. I don't know what that is, but we're gonna go check it out. Guess I can hit with their own. One freaking gun. I got no ammo otherwise, so. What we got? Oh. Oh, it's the irritated blow, okay. Fight ever. The least amount of rads to happen in a fight is about to happen. We're killing old boy with the sword. Perhaps he is.
You cannot hide.
I'm not hiding. I'm most definitely trying to stab you to death. Long gamma gun. Okay, I'll switch your gamma guns then. Dang, it's got a little bit of a weight increase to it.
Every eye shall be blind to his glory.
Shoot me all day, ain't gonna kill me that piece of junk. I got the best hat, suit. I got the suit on. I'm gonna Molotov you just because I can.
I do not fear you, heretic.
Her leg is broken.
No!
Just so I could run. A Molotov G lady. Think about that. Darn. She didn't get a mini nuke.
Nice.
Okay. Yes, sir. Don't need that, honestly. Plant this in the sand. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, can I actually build this? Sweet. Copper. Let's see what we can do. Sausage, I don't really know what they put up for it. They might put a little bit into that. They do. Literally. One. Build a couple beds real quick. Might be able to find something down here, hopefully. Oh darn, I didn't mean to do that. gonna say there's no copper. It's a shame, actually. Not sure what I would take the door for. Stupid about our rubber. Gotta be copper, right? Help me out here, Kate. Tell me, find me some copper, please. Okay, we shall return. We are on the trek for copper. I feel like I know where to get some of that.
What do I hear?
Me putting back on my hazmat suit. This is gonna be the most annoying fight of my life. Force the heathen to kneel, brothers. What? What? What in the world does that even mean?
Yes.
Duct tape, stem, screw it, rabbit. They're shooting me with these junk things. Molotov them out. I died. What'd I die to? Okay, so I'm obviously not that guy. Put this back on. Do I have grenades? No. Homegirl said, I'm dead.
Hey, you okay?
No, not really. Geon. Them hitting me and them knocking me out again.
Let the fire of his brilliance burn away
a trap. Alright, I gotta pick that off real quick. Oh my god, that hits so insanely hard. What? I'm dead. I'm dead. I know there's no Minutemen near here. Never been a bit able to respond.
Bleed me, heathen.
Can't even see where I'm throwing these, but I'm hitting, so. I just ended myself. I don't know what killed me again. It's very clear. Ignore the catering house. Crater house. I'm thinking of food right now. I'll find what I need in here.
Chained on the other side.
Major! Major, what found us?
Kinda odd how they're hyping it up. Like they are. Fight this guy. Wonder if this does damage to him.
Must have been nothing.
Must have been the wind, my dude.
A noise?
Doesn't really do that much damage, actually. Also missed like every shot right there, but whenever talk about that. No, actually, it just literally sucks. Copper? Oh, come on, man. Here we go.
That's it.
Pistol. Don't have any ammo.
Nostalgic or something. That would get some pop.
I love how she just randomly gets these guns too now. She said, you know what? I'm picking that puppy up too. Not sure how I get in this museum actually. You're annoying is what you are, bud. Catch, stupid. I didn't reload this bad boy. One more. For him. What else did you want me to do? Shoot him? Yeah, you know that ain't gonna happen. Okay. So it's chained.
Chained on the other side.
Alright, so I assume, tell me if I'm wrong, there's a body over here. Yeah. I already know how this is gonna go.
That sounds bigger than a mole rat.
It's a pretty big mole rat. I think is what you meant to say.
Yes.
Shite.
Bro eating on those gunners. Good for him. I'll take. Hey, old boy up there, you got any copper?
I'm gonna be jumping at the goddamn shadows next.
Bro, you could be a wiener. We know what it is up there. You don't know we're here, though. We're looking for copper, also, so. Is losing half his food and dropping it down here, I guess.
Looks like someone had a bad day.
I'll give you that. I can't argue that one, honestly.
Nice.
Okay, let's level up real quick. I need charisma again. he's dead. That's her. I'm about to send a rocket down there.
Hell yeah.
Critical hits with an army melee attacks permanently do 5% more damage. A savage deathcall. Why wasn't this reloaded already? Hell no. Nah. What? Oh. Okay. Okay. I had no expectations. By no means did I expect old boy to one dab me. One dab. Hopefully him. Get him, get him, get him. I don't know where he's at. Where's he at, Kate? Where's he at, Kate? He's still sitting there. That makes me nervous. I broke his leg, I think.
Dying time is here.
That reminds me, actually.
Excellent.
I ain't wasting a missile for that. Suppressed advanced. A 31. Pretty solid. Oh wow, this is so much better than what I'm rocking. The other one's worth a little bit of coin, so we'll keep it. Deathclaw is a little heavy.
A nest full of Deathclaw eggs. A dozen, maybe more. Smashed to bits. Except this one. No wonder they wouldn't tell us what was in that case. If I'd known, I would have personally told the gunner bosses in that glorified liquor cabinet in Wellingham to take those Diamond City caps and stuff them. I guess we know why the Deathclaw tracked us all the way from Lynn Woods now. We stole our damn kids. Christ. Maybe if we just return the eggs.
Someone told me he died.